Hi everyone, welcome to Activity Time. I hope you are well. Today I will show you how to more secure your TP-Link router and prevent unwanted connection. No one can connect your Wi-Fi. So let's start. Open your preferred web browser. Default router IP address 192.168.0.1 and TP-Link Wi-Fi.net. I am going to type 192.168.0.1 in address bar and enter. TP-Link router login page is open. You can see and enter your default username password. Default username password is admin and admin. I'm going to enter default username admin and password admin and enter. Once you are logged in, navigate your wireless setting page. You can see wireless setting. Click on wireless setting. Wireless setting wizard is open. On the wireless setting page, locate your wireless network name option. By default, the option is enabled, which means that your router's SSID is visible on near device. I'm going to change my wireless network name, King. And if you want to hide SSID broadcast, uncheck the box. I'm going to hide my SSID, uncheck the box and click on save button. After save, router will be restart. Self, apply and change, save. After apply, I'm going to check my SSID is hide or not. Close the web browser. Click on network option. You can see my TP-Link router is not showing in search option. You can see hidden network option. Click on hidden network option and connect. Fill your SSID. I'm going to type my SSID King. Next, I'm going to type my router password and next. You can see my network is successfully connected.